When we went into lockdown, my wife and I went in with a little, there was some hubris there at the beginning. My younger daughter was potty trained in age, and we're like, oh, we're gonna be home for 2 weeks with nothing to do. Let's potty train this kid. We're gonna bang this out in like a day. Might even just be a long afternoon. We'll be done by dinner. Took a year. A full calendar year to potty train my second daughter, because we couldn't figure out what motivated her. With my older daughter, it was easy. We're like, sweetie, see that weird chair in there? You go sit on that, I'll give you a piece of candy. She's like, sold in the room, man. Yeah, I got it from here. It took like a week. It was easy. And we tried that with my younger kid. I was like, sweetie, if you go sit on the potty chair, I'll give you a piece of candy. She's like, you know what? I actually had some candy earlier. I'm pretty good right now. I'm pretty good right now vis-a-vis candy, you know? She likes to throw Latin phrases around, keep things spicy. I'm like, well, what's it gonna take? Stickers, cash? What do you want? How do we close this deal? We were trying stickers for a while, and I did a video about this on TikTok. I filmed it in my bathroom, and I showed my daughter's potty chart. I was like, this is my daughter's potty chart. Every time she uses the potty, she gets a sticker, and I'm so proud of my baby girl. And then I panned up, and I showed my potty chart, which had way more stickers on it, because I'm a lot better at using the potty than three-year-olds. That video got 3 million views on TikTok. Yeah. Thank you, but I'm not saying that to brag. I'm saying because that puts me in a weird spot as an entertainer, because that's the most views I've ever gotten on anything. By about 3 million views, give or take, if I'm being honest. And I don't want that to be my legacy, you know? That can't be what I'm known for. I don't want any of you guys hanging out with friends later this week and be like, I just saw a great comedy special. And your friend's like, who'd you see? Glenn Tickle. The Toilet Man? Oh. He's got this great bit about stickers. Did he tell you about the shed? I bet you had yourself a time.